So it'll be the first penalty shot that the Express have faced this season. As in comes Jagger Williamson, the Vernon captain, against Clay Stevenson. Williamson shades to his left. Wait, shoots! Stevenson makes the save! As he tried to go between the pads of the Express netminder, and Clay Stevenson says no. And the Express